My favorite expression is never, never, never give up by Winston Churchill. We all face challenges. There are obstacles and things popping up to distract you. There are people and circumstances that label you and demand upon you. There are toxic people who surround you and try to drain your energy. Even your own thoughts and complaining and self-criticism tear down your self-esteem and your self-worth. Life sometimes has a way of making you feel like you never have enough time or energy to pursue your dreams, and also make you feel like you're not good enough. I mean, we have media and music videos and all these other shallow standards that subconsciously create a comparison mentality. And sometimes this can cause a cycle where, because your self-esteem is low, it causes you to miss out on opportunities. And low self-worth can also trickle into your finances, causing you to waste and deplete instead of save, spend, and grow your money. The good news is, and a reminder for us all, is that we have an arsenal of tools against all of this. Number one is affirmations. I feel like affirmations are literally vitally important to redefining the subconscious thoughts that we form in our own mind from all of the life challenges that we face. Words have power, but your words to yourself have the most power. The second is faith. Walk by faith, not by sight, because even faith the size of a mustard seed can move an entire mountain. When it comes to faith and hope, we don't always have to know how or why. We just know that we have to believe in a greater purpose, and to believe that the tide will turn in our favor and that we are deserving of all that is in our hearts. I feel like faith and hope are a light in the darkness. And the third and very important and last but not least is, of course, love. There is so much power in caring, kindness, grace, forgiveness, support, compassion, understanding, and good deeds of all kinds. See, I feel like all of these are manifestations of love. Love takes action in small ways by simply sometimes listening without judgment, or giving someone a hug, volunteering your time and money to charities. It takes love to change the darkness in your own world and step outside of your own thoughts and feelings and affect the world at large. So always remember that you come from love and you are loved. I believe that these three things will help push past the negativity, but there's so many other tools and allies in the battle of the mind. The bottom line is keep fighting for your destiny, your purpose, and your growth, and never, never, never give up. Ashe.